don't have a receipt?
Gosh, I wish I did. No, it was a gift.
There's nothing here. Perhaps your wife told you she was registering and in the end forgot to give us her name.
Her name?
Yes, it's under the maiden name.
Hmm. It's Vogel. Why would you do that?
I don't know.
Humps. Humps the Camel Campbell.
Matherton, what are you doing here?
Getting my racket restrung. Men's room back this way?
Down the hall past the water fountain.
What are you doing here?
Returning a wedding gift.
Not mine, I hope.
No, it's Chip and Dip. Trudy's aunt. That's Trudy Vogel. Do you mind, lovely?
What is it?
It's a chip and dip. You put chips on the side and dip in the middle. For entertaining.
It's a beaut. Hell of a wedding, by the way. Your cousin Bethany? Bridesmaid's bridesmaid. Connecticut College for Women, indeed.
I think I found it.
That's nice.
Good to see you. We should do this sometime. I'm coming back for you.
Do you have a receipt?
No, I might have already said that. It was a gift.
I can give you store credit.
Well, I was expecting cash.
I'm sorry.
Isn't there a way we could work this out? Let me buy you a drink. I have an expense account.
The best I can do is put the store credit in your name so you can spend it here.
I would think about spending it on you if you gave me cash. It's $22.
Store credit.
Thank you. By the way, Matherton, he has the clap.